Hey everyone, it's Shane. Welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be reacting to one of my favorite songs, Boy in the Moon by Margaret Urlich. So guys, if there was ever an artist I wanted to come back and record new music, it would be Margaret. She was around in the early 1990s and she released some really great stuff here in Australia. Great vocalist, some great material that she released. It's just, you know, a phenomenal album, this one here. This is her second album, Chameleon Dreams. And I just love it. I play it all the time. So a few stats on this amazing song, Boy in the Moon. It was released on July 13th, 1992, and it hit number 21 on the charts here in Australia. Not too bad, but it's a smash to me. It should have been top 10, number one. Who knows? And it hit number 9 in New Zealand as well. So go New Zealand, you know how to look after your own. Very impressed with that. This song was written by Barry Blue and one of my favorite writers, producers, Robin Smith. And you know, the video was shot in Paris. It's a beautiful, stunning clip. And come back, Margaret, we miss you. So guys, without further ado, let's jump into Margaret Urlich with Boy in the Moon.
Read my lips at the night. Did you know out of sight? Smiling down, there's a boy in the moon. And he calls to the stars, and he knows where you are. If you're lost or feeling. A great unknown when we're all alone. Just believe in tomorrow, only you dare.
Absolutely stunning.
You'll find that someone is there. I'm saying he's reaching you, he's reaching me. Through your window on the world, he will shine a light. He's right beside. Keep believing there's a boy in love.
that song so much. I never get tired of playing that song. The instruments, the instrumentation, you know, and of course those vocals from Miss Margaret Urlich there are just stunning. And like I said, you know, it was written by co-written by one of my favorite producer writers, Robin Smith, who's done so much that I love, especially the Marsha Hines album, Right Here and Now, and the Rockmelon stuff as well. And of course that video shot in Paris, and if you've been watching my videos, you know that I absolutely love Paris and France. So, you know, I've got a bit of a connection there as well. I just absolutely adored it. What I love about this album is that it's kind of like a deluxe sort of version, and it's got live tracks on it. And oh my God, the live version of this song, Boy in the Moon, on this album is just out of this world. The beautiful instruments, the mood that she sets on stage. You could feel the audience and the audience just building with the song. You know, just a great artist, and I really, really wish that I could have seen her live. Maybe one day she'll watch this and go, yeah, I'm coming back, sure. I'll come back for you, Shane. Boy Can Dream. So guys, if you love this video, which I did, I absolutely adored it. I love that song so much. Come back and see me again. Like, subscribe, dislike, comment, whatever you like to do. It's all good with me. I don't care if you put a dislike on it. So fucking what. And you know what? Come back and you know, see all this Aussie music that I'm bringing to you, because people are writing to me saying that they're downloading albums and they're buying singles from these videos. And that's so important. Support the artist. You know, these are tough times, and if you can get in there and just buy a single, buy an album or whatever, you know, it makes all the difference. So yeah, it's a great feeling when someone tells me that they've bought something because of the video that I've done. Thanks so much for stopping by. Talk to you soon. Bye.